Should you buy, sell or hold Beyond Meat? Well, let's say less than ideal. The numbers are down from their latest report. They missed a bunch of marks and the investing community feels a bit betrayed. Am I selling out of my Beyond position? Should you sell? Is there still a future for Beyond Meat? I don't see any valid reasons to sell here. Instead, I'm actively looking for a good opportunity to add more Beyond Meat to my portfolio. Why I'm doing that? Because I'm a long-term investor. I believe in Beyond Meat's vision. They managed to dramatically increase their brand presence in less than a year. They're securing more and more partnerships with the key players in the food industry. Restaurants are going to reopen eventually soon. So this is why I keep adding to my positions. Please like, share and follow for more or visit my YouTube channel. I'll see you soon.